and rabbits would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. In a world of my own, all the flowers would have very extra special powers. They could sit and talk to me for hours when I'm lonely in a world of my own. There'd be new birds, lots of nice and friendly howdy-do birds. Everyone would own a dozen bluebirds within that world of my own. No more trouble, for the greatest problems would be things a child could understand. And if somehow things could be that way, my little world would be a wonderland. Everyone would own a dozen bluebirds.